I guess I got into the habit because of the spokes council. The spokes council that we have is all working groups. I'm against the spokes council personally. I was from the beginning, but we have a spokes council that's all working groups, and then we have the general assembly.
Yes,
which all right. Is everybody.
If you walk along the side to the edge of the park, you see where that Capital Bank is right there?
That is.
Where it's in the most right next to you. You're welcome. Next to everything.
But even, just to go a little bit farther, even within these affinity groups that I mentioned, people move around after a while. You know, people may spend a couple of months in medical and then decide it's not right for them and move to info or to whatever. You know, we've had that happen. We've had medics move to info, medics move to finance, medics move to media, you know, happy medics. And I've seen people in comfort and sanitation or kitchen. You know, people move around. As part of the movement, do whatever fulfills you. Sometimes they move out of a working group and don't work for a while, just protest.
There's instructions for repasting as well in there.
Cool.
Yeah, it's a nice little set.
That's
pretty good.
I'm excited that's in our computer bag.
I'm about to head out, and I'm sure I'll see you cats around.
Good night.
Good night.
Okay, thank you.
Good morning.
How long do you want to stay?
Day or two.
Oh, that's
too much work. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but it's good. Don't get in trouble with your work. Sure.
Yeah,
don't want to do that.
Actually, it's been 4 months since I've been here. Time flies.
Oh, it's been a good 4 months.
Oh, yeah.
It's been 6 months, actually.
Happy anniversary!
I was talking to a bunch of people. I was like, I feel like I'm dating you all. Happy anniversary. I remember the anniversary. Harder than having a
what's
spouse.
Wrong?
Whatever $100 they will be said for coins. coins?
Like, yeah, it's weird. It's they say bills only, no coins accepted.
Oh,
and they don't give you change. So a single ride costs $3.
They give you change, but only up to $6.
Yeah, it's there. The machine's not giving you change.
Oh. Okay.
It's.
What kind of shenanigans are we going to get into?
Careful for those MTA buses. Sometimes they turn into prison vehicles.
I saw that from Saturday's video.
I was like, really? An MTA bus.
Alright, cool. They did that to me in DC.
Felix, where are your shoes?
Hey, there was too many of us. They just put us.
I fell asleep before I had a chance to come get some socks.
I don't have any socks. Sorry, dude.
I cannot put my shoes on with this thing. It really hurts. It's a shoe.
What is it?
It's a blister. That's been popped.
Come
on over here, sit down.
You on your ride stream,
are
you okay with that?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. It's good that you're telling us about it.
Oh, where are you from?
I'm from New York. Someone wanted to come up.
I'm so happy to be home right now. Don't even know. I'm getting a slice of pizza. The second it's 10 o'clock, I am going to hit every single pizza place here and look for the perfect slice. Then I'm going to pick it. Don't even know.
I'm going to eat it.
And I'm going to be so fucking happy. We have to go back to Pittsburgh in some days after that. I'm getting a slice. Whatever we decide. But we're here right now,
pizza.
And I'm really happy about that.
That was a good shot. You know, I may not be like headlines, but
this is what's happening over there.
It's
right
10
now.
O'clock. I am going to hit every single cleaning.
People have just woken up and they're cleaning.
Single pizza place here. I'm right. Really happy.
You know,
everybody knows we're just
headlines,
dirty, scruffy hippies.
We don't clean up after ourselves.
So. Yeah.
It's 10 o'clock. I am going to hit every single thing.
You should show them the Andy Griffith clip.
People have to explain it.
Single pizza place here.
There was this Andy Griffith clip asshole. Or what they would call
it.
Back off. Single pizza place
and,
here.
There was a on our website to find out when we were at protests around the city so that we weren't in camp and then camp saying there's nobody there. Or what they would call it. Back off. Him, fucking around one day and did a spoof of him doing
the
first newsfeed of our empty camp. And it was the funniest thing. The guy's cameraman asked for a copy of it.
Get confrontational, but
it's
fun.
Yeah,
this is
the last
Sorry, Felix.
I know. It's gotta be like a band-aid.
Has anybody had tobacco? Money cool tracks.
Can you squeeze your fists really hard? What's up?
She ran off with our cigarettes.
The funniest thing. the guy's camperman asked for a copy of it.
I was not gonna say who, I just was gonna say I did it last night.
Thank you, Billy, for that. I outed myself.
Why not?
Why?
Yeah.
Why Moleskine?
What's on the top of the top?
Well, it's because it's rubbing up against him. He's got a high arch. He's rubbing up against him.
The guy's camperman asked for a copy of it.
Well, don't tell him, Billy, but I outed myself. Yeah, I think you did. Yeah. I'm still learning.
I know, I love you. I just like this crap. And it's like 6 of him.
I just want to snatch part of my first one.
Yeah, hitting people isn't probably the best idea.
It is when they have your money, they walk away with it and leave it in the middle of the ground. No blanket or anything.
Yeah.
This jacket, I didn't even have it while I was sleeping. I was just
smoking. Hitting people isn't probably the best idea.
Like this. So, yeah, I want to slap him, and when he wakes up, I'm going to ask for him.
Your shoes, are they tight?
I can put them on the great ones. It is when they have your money, they will come with nothing on you in the middle of the ground while I was sleeping.
Are they tight?
Yes. I can't put them on the great ones. It is when they have your money, they will come with nothing on you in the middle of the ground.
Well, I'm going to be walking on it. Are they tight? You know what I mean?
Yes.
I can't put them on the
great ones. It is when they have your money, they will come with nothing on you in the middle of the
ground. Well, I'm going to be walking on it. Are they tight? You know what I mean?
I
at least the table.
It is when they have your money, they will come with nothing.
Professional, we're going to be walking on it. Are they tight? Tight?
I go
to the table. What?
Okay. It is when they have your money, they will come with nothing.
Professional, we're going to be walking on it. Are they tight?
Tight?
I go to the table. What?
Okay. It is when they have your money, they will come with nothing.
Professional, we're going to be walking on it. Are they tight? Tight? This is why I want planes back in our friggin' hot stuff.
Yep.
Somewhere on here.
Okay. It is when they have your money,
they will come with nothing. Professional, are they tight? Tight? I want playing back in our friggin' hot.
Here comes the sun.
Watch out. They lifted that.
I think I rest for the first time. Why not make it two?
It's been beautiful to have the drummers back and everybody interacting with the public, dancing. Drums are the heartbeat of the revolution. I don't know how it is in the other occupies, but
we have guitars.
Guitars.
Yeah, everybody plays a guitar.
We have guitars and we have other instruments. It's been beautiful to have the drummers back. But basically, until 3 nights ago, from the time of the eviction to 3 nights ago, you could not bring a drum into Zuccotti Park without getting arrested.
What?
I was not
here. He got arrested.
And I was not even in the park. I was on the side.
I don't know how it is in there. All right. So just to have the drums, time of the eviction was a cathartic moment.
They can't ban
him.
Have you seen Lauren with a blue hair?
Cathartic moment.
Okay, that's just not ban
him.
She has blue hair. It's just a girl.
And
a terrorist. And this is what she got arrested for. Let me see. Dance on democracy. That's what she got arrested for.
That's what I told you. We got arrested for dancing. I went like this. The sergeant's like, stop dancing. The sergeant was like, stop dancing. I was like, but my feet won't stop. I got jacked up.
Have you seen Gallagher's
cathartic moment?
Okay, that's
they're terrified
of you. Has blue hair. It's just dancing.
I told him, we got arrested for dancing.
So we have drums here.
I was like, stop dancing. He was like, stop dancing. I was like, fuck.
Oh shit, you feel anxious. So I forgot.
Well, you know, from time to memorial, drums have been large. Nice to try.
I'm so sorry. I forgot about it.
Not
right now.
Beat
us.
Beat us. Stop. Like a deck.
Have you seen
a fire?
Why do you ask for the
I told Sam, we got her dancing.
So we have drums here. We have drums.
Jesus. So as you can see, not a lot going on here. A lot of people are sleeping here. We just got up here. It's about 6:40 in the morning here. We're at Occupy Wall Street, Market Square. I'm sorry, Union Square. We're going to be here for a few days.